About 2,000 is a ballpark.
Okay.
But you can be very sedentary and still burn close to 3,000. And some people can be moderately active and get along on 1,700. Lots of people now are hypothyroid enough that they can move around with just ordinary daily activity and still gain weight on 700 or 800 calories.
Wow.
So you really have to look at your metabolic rate.